Take something that's already unhealthy for you and make it even more unhealthy. It's Robin Liz, his morning crew on his radio, especially when it comes down to Oreo cookies and bacon.
My.
What a mashup.
Goodness. Like, bacon good. Oreo cookies, good. But when you put them together, I don't know if it would be good or not. Well, there is someone that is on Instagram, on social media, that has come up with this idea of wrapping a double stuffed Oreo with a slice of bacon. And then I believe they smoke it at 250 degrees for 45 minutes.
You cook it even more.
Something like that, yeah. Like, but at least you don't, I don't think you deep fry it. You just put it in the oven and let it bake up and crisp up and... I don't know. Sweet and salty, I guess it takes
I'm
care
sure
of that.
It'll taste amazing.
I guess.
But I don't want to try it because I'm already unhealthy now. I don't need to put any more of that stuff in my arteries.
It is kind of like, wait a minute, stop coming up with this stuff because, you know, I'm trying my best to stay good. But now you found another, I don't know, yummy addiction, I guess.
Yummy addiction?
I know.
Is that what you call it?
Well, it's like, you know, M&Ms or anything. You just can't stop.
Oh, there's one. Wrap M&Ms in bacon. What else can you wrap in bacon?
Oh, you can wrap a lot of stuff in bacon. Cream cheese.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Is that a thing?
Well,
cream cheese and bacon?
Like a water chestnut and a little dab of cream cheese and then wrap it. Sausage, cream cheese, bacon. Yeah, there's a lot of things you can wrap in bacon. Stop talking about it.
Oh, I need to go to my support group now.